Perilla.
Yeah,
same, yeah, same. This one I know it's. Oh, it's the call it in mint, but actually it's an organo kind.
Oh, really?
Yes, yeah, so your time is very strong. Mm-hmm. And so this is the other type of Perilla here. Also used in Japan. Cooking. Distillation de Laurent.
Oh, well, c'est pas très
Laurent, cool. Laurent distillation de Shiso.
Bon.
Ok, bon, merci. Carlin. Okay. Oh, very good. The oil is coming.
This is Perilla.
Perilla. Perilla. Distillation.
Distillation.
Shiso.
Perilla.
We use both type of Perilla in Japan. And this one, it's very popular among general public people, and we usually can buy those leaves, like 10 sheets, for very cheap price in a supermarket, and we usually buy them and chop them finely and putting on any dishes as a garnish.
So this becomes never red, you know?
It becomes never red, yeah. It's a green shiso, green
shiso,
Perilla.
Yes.
And the taste is more nice.
Softer.
Yeah, softer, yes, that's the word. That's mm-hmm. softer on this green leaves, so mm-hmm. we usually use it for mm-hmm. cooking. And then this purple Perilla, we also have this purple Perilla in Japan, and we usually use it those leaves to make plum pickles. Mm. Then you know the plums has pinkish, beautiful color and flavors.
So more for pickles and such things.
Yeah. Yeah.
And this is more for soup and
it's
vegetables.
For sashimi, and you know. Yeah, we use both of them, but you know, this is more popular for, yeah, as a garnish.
Thank you.